Thanks, Phil. You need to do a lot. Huh?